Hey everyone, it's Andy with the Reverb Tone Report, and it's been a while, but I'm back just in time for a recap of some of my favorite pedals from 2022. Now, this is always a very hard decision, but I always kind of make a decision based on what pedals really inspired me musically. So, without further ado, let's get into my top five favorite pedals that came out in 2022.